significant step in registering the vulnerable onto the NHIS. The Gender Ministry, in collaboration with the NHIE, has freely registered inmates of the prisons onto the National Health Insurance Scheme. At the launch of the nationwide registration at the Insawam Medium Prisons, the Gender Minister stressed government's commitment to make health care quick and accessible to prisoners.
Today we are facilitating together with the Ghana Prison Service and your prison wardens registration of our vulnerable persons, especially our inmates in Insawam medium security prisons, onto the National Health Insurance Scheme free of charge.